Hello students, welcome to computer class. So today we will learn how to create table in LibreOffice Writer. So let us start. Now to start LibreOffice Writer, here this is the launcher bar. This is LibreOffice Writer. You will click on it. Click it. LibreOffice Writer is opened. Now to create a table, this first bar is standard toolbar, right? So here is a tool, table tool, right? See, when you are selecting it, it is showing the name. You will click here on this arrow. Click it. And a big table is appearing, right? So I want three rows, 1, 2, 3, three rows and three columns, 1, 2, 3, right? So just click on the last cell and the table is created, right? So you can start typing name, roll number, class, right? So this way, this is the first way you create a table. You can create a table through table option in standard toolbar. Okay, there is one more method. In the second method, you will click on insert, insert menu. Click on it. There is an option table. Click on it. Now here you will select, you will type the name of the table. Now I want to give it a name, students. Students data. Okay, students data. Now give it a space. Okay, there is limitation of digits, the letters. Okay, so number of columns, I want again three columns and three rows. Click on upper arrow if you want to increase, and click on lower arrow if you want to decrease the number of columns and rows. Okay, so rows and columns we have selected, and then click on insert. The table is created, right? So again you can type whatever you want to type here. Okay, so these are the two ways you can create table in LibreOffice Writer. So this is all about creating table in LibreOffice Writer. Thank you, have a nice day and keep learning.